My name is John Harrison. It's been years since a deadly virus attacked humanity. They called it COVID-19, and it spread like a plague, claiming the lives of billions, including my friends and family. There were procedures put into place by the government to help stop the virus from spreading, but nobody listened. Nobody followed the simple instructions that could have prevented our own extinction. There were also rumors that the CDC had developed a cure, but when it came time for clinical trials, it was too late. By then, more than half of the population had already been wiped out. Cities and countries had fallen due to mass rioting. And in the end, it was the final world war that silenced the planet. It's been a long time since I've seen another person. And as far as I know, I'm the last of humanity.